time. Let's do this. The reason this is going to be fun for you is because I'm an arachnophobic, and I've decided that I'm going to go to Kashyyyk and fight the giant spiders. So, alright. Skyrim aren't as bad because the spiders in this game will molest you in a matter of 2 seconds. In fact, I am very far away from spawn. Speaking of spiders, I'm actually in a spot where one can spawn. I'm afraid to go right there because I can see the webbing. I've got no choice though. So. Where is this fucker hiding? If I can find him, I'm gonna force pull his ass towards me. When they're already spawned, it's fine to me. But whenever they give me a damn heart attack, wandering down. Oh, it's a purge. Ah, fuck.
I see you, Jedi.
You see this motherfucker? Okay. He saw it. That's amazing.
Jedi ethics.
Ha! this would be entertaining for both of you. I hate the fucking purge troopers. I don't care about any other purge trooper except those who have DC-15s. Because the DC-15 ones are the biggest pain in the ass.
Hello there.
Got a hostile. Okay then.
Do you really want to do it? Do you really want to do it?
Watch him! I can take you!
Come on, don't let him get you. Come back down here.
Okay. Should I restart the game? I'll restart it, but...
Shoot move! On my way! Hurry, end it! Dodging a little fast!
I think I'm on the lowest difficulty. I believe I am. Is this the spot with the giant spiders? No, but those ropes lead to somewhere. That bridge looks interesting. Lightsaber modification. Or is that a BD upgrade?
That's a brawler droid processing unit. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Chat,
or
okay. I didn't die this time, Coda. How do you feel? I told you, any other purge trooper I can kill immediately. But thems with the DC-15 LE will always kill me. Oh, whoa. Oh, the bounty hunters are here. What you got?
No match for you, right?
He's up there.
A jetpack doesn't save me.
Come back! We miss you!
Rip his jetpack.
Here it goes!
He's quick.
He isn't a Mandalorian, but he's got the tech of one.
This Jedi!
Yeah. Can't take a hit?
You're no match for the brand!
Alright, just you and me.
Come on, buddy. Let's go.
You wouldn't believe me how much I say this game stresses me out whenever I'm playing on this spot.
Go on, get in there. What you got there?
Ooh, an all black skin? That's pretty nice. What happened to Keith? Did he go, eat? This is a spot. There's one. There's two.
Steady. Concentrate fire. Fine.
Empire versus spy. Holy.
Fire on the enemy. Attacking enemy. Step back. I've got this.
Nice. Shouldn't you focus on the dead?
I need some time! Don't let up! I've got a shot! He's evading! I think he's scared! Too fast! He's damaged! I need some time! I can take you out, no problem!
Wonder if Grease can cook with these.
So Key actually saw the fight with the two giant spiders. I would go to the cave where I had three spiders like in front of me, but no. back up here. I would need to go up here. Over here, but I can't get over here. Unless I'm over here, which over here, blah, blah, blah. Alright, I'm just going back this way. Okay. It's that good? Literally, this is just two of you watching me have heart attacks from being attacked by spiders for the next hour. I can go to that Dathomir. They have spiders there. But they're smaller, they're not as big, but they're still a heart attack. Okay, I'm gonna be completely honest. I forgot which way I came in from. Too big. You can get... Okay, the second planet, which is probably my favorite planet of all of them, I got lost in the caves for like probably 2 hours before I found my way out. It's huge. If you start quoting Savage, I will literally air out this whole chat. You actually have to fight the spirit of Mother Towson in this game. I love how this is all connected to the Clone Wars. That's my favorite part.
You should focus on your mission, Cal.
Which planet should we go to? Alright, Key, it's up to you. Choose. Well, Key? Is Key still here, or Ilum? Alright. You think we're gonna get our lightsaber crystals there?
Hallett said.
Yeah, that thing. But we've been together a while, and I barely heard anything.
Do you like music, Marin?
Yes. Some magic requires it. My favorite is the Chant of Resurrection. If you care to hear it.
What do you say, Captain?
Oh, no way, not on my ship. The only dead things I want to see on the Manus should be on my plate. Kid, we're about to land.
Key, I don't want to go outside, it's cold.
Get after it!
Hold on. Don't mind me, I just got a message from a friend. So, I'll be right back. Alright. Key, I hope you're satisfied. You made me walk into the coldest Jedi temple known in the Star Wars galaxy. I have a friend that's talking about wanting to play Battlefront, so if you guys want, I can transition over to the game. Only thing is, I'm gonna need to start a new stream, so what I'll do is I'll probably take a small break, go eat, and then come back. So if you guys are fine with that, just tell me. Actually, are y'all still sending messages through? Because I don't know if I'm getting them back or not. I need to see. I have no Wi-Fi at all. Okay, I'll be right back, maybe? I don't know. I need to find out what's wrong with the Wi-Fi. Okay. Okay, should... Key, I see that you, DMN thing. So what I'll do is you text Coda. I don't know if he's here or not. And, just let him know I'm gonna stop the stream. And then when I come back, I'm gonna come back in probably like 15, 20 minutes. I'll come back and play Battlefront 2 with a friend. So just let him know that. I'll see y'all soon.